Happening today, monster trucks at Sprint Center.
Oh yeah, they're here for the Monster Jam Triple Threat Series. It's going on today through Sunday. And this morning, we're getting a sneak peek at all the setup.
Joel Nichols live there this morning. Hey, Joel, good morning.
Why did I know that Patrick Fazio would do exactly what he did? Wait a minute. What's up here? Oh, no. It's a zombie. That's the zombie behind me. And this is John Saperano, and he is, I'm sorry, I butchered your name.
Close enough. Saperano. Yeah.
And John is here, and he's one of the show hosts, and it's going to be spectacular. What makes Monster Jam special this year? What's different? What's new?
Well, this is the Monster Jam Triple Threat Series presented by AMSOIL, which is so unique, even if you've been to Monster Jam events before.
Right.
We've got eight athletes competing on three different machines. So they got the Monster Jam trucks, which everybody knows and loves, but we've also got the Monster Jam Speedsters and the Monster Jam ATVs. And you're going to get a chance to see each person compete on all of those machines here this weekend.
So you travel around the country and you pull people in of all ages. What do you think it is about the show, about Monster Jam, that brings people in and really kind of appeals to such a wide variety of folks?
You know, it really is just fun for all ages. I mean, you've got the racing aspect, you've got the real true sport and competition,
right.
And then you've got the pomp and circumstance. You've got great looking trucks like this. Like, who would not want to come see this thing, you know, crush over some cars and do some wheelies and do some donuts? I love wheelies personally. But, you know, so who would not want to see that? Yeah.
Well, and clearly the zombie needs to be flossing, because there are some issues up front. There's some gingivitis issues that are serious.
Certainly,
right here.
Yeah.
What brought you to this life? Were you interested in big trucks and big moves?
You know, it was more just being interested in entertainment first and foremost.
Right.
You know, that's where my background lies. But yeah, I mean, you definitely gain such an appreciation for not only these machines, but the people behind the wheel.
Right, the athletes.
Yeah.
I don't think we always think of it as an athletic endeavor, but it really, really is.
It certainly is, yeah.
We're going to talk to one of those athletes coming up in the next half hour. This is the zombie. We're going to see the zombie up close and personal, too. So stick around, and Patrick Fazio can do his Sunday thing again.
You know, and Joel, we want to see you in that truck if the judge hasn't revoked your license still. So we want to see that next time.
Well, I don't think I won't be allowed to. I won't be driving anything, but I might be able to get up in there a little bit. So stick around. It might
all right. And here are the times for Monster Jam: Friday tonight, 7 p.m., tomorrow, 1 and 7, and Sunday, 1 p.m. as well.